One way to submit an assignment for your online class is to create a Google Doc and then share it with your teacher. After creating your Google Doc, click on the Share button in the top right corner. Then click on Get Shareable Link. Under Link Sharing, click on the drop-down arrow. Click on More. Then change the access level so that anyone with the link can edit your document. Then click Save. This way, your teacher will be able to add editing suggestions and comments to your document. You can also share a document this way with your classmates if an assignment asks you to work cooperatively with other students. To submit the assignment, click on the shareable link to highlight it. Copy it by holding the Control key and the letter C. Then, in your online class assignment page, click in the editor and create a linking word such as assignment. Then highlight the word and make it a link to your Google Doc by clicking on the Insert Edit Link button. Then click in the link URL box and paste the link to your Google Doc by holding the Control key and the letter V. Then click Insert and Submit.